we have finished almost all the portions of this chapter, heat and temperature, in chapter 4. Now we will have a quick recap of the chapter taught to you, in which we will discuss the different things. We will start with the heat. What is heat? It is a kind of energy. And what is hot and what is cold? So hot and cold is a feeling which we can realize through our sense organs. The feeling of hotness and coldness is related to the gain or loss of heat. Agar gain kara kisi cheez ne heat ko, to wo hot ho gaya. If it is losing, then it will become cold. So they are relative terms. Both are relative terms, hot and cold. So you should know ki what is heat, how we can realize the hot and cold terms. Then concept of temperature. Temperature is nothing. It is the measure of heat is called temperature. Or we can say hotness or coldness of a particular object is its temperature. Now we are measuring the temperature with a device that is known as thermometer. Thermometers are on the basis of their utility. They are of two kinds. One is clinical, other is laboratory thermometer. And on the basis of the liquid or the material in those thermometers used, they are of two kinds, mercury and alcohol thermometer. Mercury being expensive, it is not cost effective, while the alcohol thermometer is cost effective. And there are thermometer, there are two scales which are often marked. Most common one is the Celsius scale. Other one is the Fahrenheit scale. We can convert the Celsius temperature into Fahrenheit and Fahrenheit temperature into Celsius. I have explained you with the examples given there. And then comes the different types of thermometers, like liquid thermometer and dry thermometer. Liquid thermometer mein aate hain mercury and alcohol thermometers, and the dry thermometer hota hai, that is digital thermometer. Nowadays it is very common and it gives the quick response. Isse bahut jaldi result milta hai. So nowadays it is more common. Ab humko kya precautions lene chahiye while measuring the temperature of any person? So what we should do, we should give the jerk to the thermometer so that the mercury column should come up to the 35 degree or below that. Then we can have a correct temperature. While measuring temperature of a person, we should keep it inside the mouth, and we should instruct the patient that he should or she should not hold with the teeth, but he should keep under the tongue only. If it is a child, then we should use the arm, under the armpit. So this way we have learned about these things. Then flow of heat, we have talked about conduction, convection and radiation, their applications, and what are good conductors, what are bad conductors. I hope you will not miss all these things. And one more term I will again tell you, that fluid is a category. Fluid, F-L-U-I-D-S, fluids is a category in which gases and liquids come. So in these fluids only the convection current, the heat is transferred through the convection currents. Then we will come to the quick recap what we have learned till now. So that we will see, and later on some questions I am giving you, I hope you will solve it. Heat produces a sensation of warmth in our body. Temperature is the measure of heat. 0 degree centigrade or 32 degree centigrade is the melting point of ice, or lower standard point. This is lower standard point kehlata hai, 0 degree centigrade or 32 degree centigrade. Similarly, 100 degree centigrade and 200 degree Fahrenheit is the boiling point of water, that is known as upper standard point. Then normal temperature of a healthy human body is 37 degree, or we can say 98 degree Fahrenheit. Heat always flow from a hot body to a cold body. मतलब कि हीट हमेशा गर्म तरफ से ठंडे की तरफ फ्लो करती है. डिफरेंट मोड्स ऑफ ट्रांसफ़र ऑफ हीट इंक्लूड कंडक्शन, कन्वेक्शन एंड रेडिएशन, जो डिफरेंट मोड्स हैं हीट ट्रांसफ़र के वो होते हैं कंडक्शन, कन्वेक्शन और रेडिएशन. वी हैव टॉक्ड अबाउट ऑल दोज मैथड्स. कंडक्शन इज़ पॉसिबल विथ ऑल द मेटल्स, स्पेशली द सॉलिड्स. कन्वेक्शन करेंट्स आर पासिंग थ्रू द लिक्विड्स. वन एग्जाम्पल वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन विच ऑल द थ्री मैथड्स आर अप्लाइड फॉर हीट ट्रांसफ़र. दैट इज इफ़ यू विल हीट द वॉटर then in a utensil through a flame. So what happens from the bottom of the utensil, the heat is transferred to the water through conduction, then through convection it is transferring through the convection currents which brings the water molecules from lower to upper side till that it boils, and from the sides of the utensil radiation method is there. So this is about the heat transfer by conduction in solids, convection through fluids and radiation in which no medium is allowed. Means without any medium this mode of transfer of heat is there. Then white and shining surfaces are poor absorbers and poor radiators of heat. जो वाइट होती हैं और शाइनिंग सर्फेसेज होती हैं उसमें हीट एब्जॉर्ब नहीं होती. दैट इज़ वाई वी आर ऑफन वेयरिंग द लाइट कलर्ड क्लोथ्स ज्यूरिंग द समर्स एंड डार्क कलर क्लोथ्स ज्यूरिंग द विंटर्स. देन डल एंड ब्लैक सर्फेसेज आर गुड एब्जॉर्बर्स एंड गुड रेडिएटर्स ऑफ हीट. थर्मस फ्लास्क, आई हैव टॉक्ड अबाउट द थर्मस फ्लास्क स्ट्रक्चर. इट इज़ डबल वॉल्ड, इट इज़ हैविंग वैक्यूम इनसाइड, इट इज़ अ ग्लास फ्लास्क सिल्वर्ड. This was the structure and some insulators packing is inside its body and a bad conductor's cap is there at the top. So this is the structure of thermos flask and why it is used. Thermos flask is used the things to keep cold, if it is cold to keep it cold and if it is hot to keep it hot. So that is why the thermos flask is used. So now we will see the terms at a glance. First, temperature, the degree of hotness or coldness of a body. Thermometer, a device to measure temperature, ऐसी device जिससे temperature measure किया जाता है. Conduction, transfer of heat without any movement of particles in solid medium. Convection, transfer of heat through movement of particles in liquid or gaseous medium. Means this is again I am repeating the convection mode of method. It is through the liquid or gases only. Radiation, without any medium, transfer of heat from one body to another without affecting the medium. So this is all about today's learning. Now we will see in the next video, the next chapter.